I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you having a hard time planning your next vacation? You want to try something new? How about a learning vacation? Check this out.
The town of San Miguel de Allende in central Mexico is a quaint, historic, artistic town dating back almost 500 years. At this UNESCO World Heritage Site, you'll usually find hotels that match the Spanish colonial architecture. But when you're looking to try something innovative and different, a stay at the new contemporary Hotel Matilda with 32 rooms and suites is an ideal travel therapy pick for a special learning vacation.
One of the things I love about staying at Hotel Matilda is that here there are so many unique things you can learn how to do, from tequila tasting, margarita making, and learning more about art. So let's get started.
Just walking in the front door of Hotel Matilda, you start learning about art. And throughout the property, you find priceless pieces from both Latin and American artists, like Spencer Tunick, known for photographing large groups of people in the nude, and work by Diego Rivera, who painted this picture of the hotel owner's mother, Matilda, back in the 1940s. A personal favorite? This funky and fun drink holder in the bar. And at the bar is where you can learn how to make the perfect Mexican margarita. Tips include using a white tequila like Herradura Blanco, spicing things up a little with a salt and pepper rim, and making sure you experiment. I took that tip with me to my next tequila tasting lesson, where I learned about a new luxury tequila called Casa Dragon, created by MTV founder Bob Pittman, who has a home in San Miguel. At almost $300 a bottle, you drink this tequila straight up, and the taste is silky smooth. For its cuisine, the hotel prides itself in using fresh, locally grown organic ingredients. So I visited the hotel's organic garden just a few miles away, and even stopped by a local goat farm where the hotel has its cheese made exclusively. I learned all about the process and made some new furry friends. Once back at the property, if all the gorgeous art is inspiring you, you can set up to have a local artist like Deborah White come by and give you some lessons. She's one of the many American artists living in San Miguel, inspired by the beautiful surroundings. The first lesson I learned is that there are no rules, just paint from your heart. From San Miguel de Allende, Mexico, I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Until next time, safe travels.